All right. I'm not someone who typically likes to take a lot of time off. But today I've decided to take off because what the hell? I got the comfortable driving like a freaking retard. Alright, anyway, so yeah, right now about to hit the Galveston. I just needed time off from work. I just need to relax. We got 4 months before we go to Thailand. Hallelujah. So that time is going by, but in the meantime, I want to try to enjoy and have as much fun as possible and just chill and relax. And today, you know, just got a fresh cut. I'm ready to roll. So let's hit the highway.
Vintage Beats.
I'm here, so I mean, I'm right here. I need to go here. Don't know what I'm looking for. $5.15. I have some sell on shorts. I'm right here. Okay, so I need to keep going this way. Okay, so Aeropostale is going out of business, whether specific store or not, and they have ridiculous pricing. Oh my gosh. I really don't want to go splurging. Oh my gosh. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, I have to get out of here. Just a second. Alright, just arrived at Galveston. Soon as you hit, if you got your windows or something down, you're gonna get this very fishy smell coming through your car. First up, we're gonna go to Bishop Palace. Apparently, there was a palace to someone that used to live here, and now it's a museum, so I'm gonna go check that out first. Let's roll.
Oh.
Look at this. Well, actually, it's not too different from ours today. You got your knob for your heat, then you got your Bunsen burner, then you got your oven. I don't really want to touch it. I don't want to put nothing on. Then you have it here. Pantry. Then this was the kitchen. This kitchen is probably bigger than the whole house. Interesting. That was a very beautiful house, very good tour, and here's a pic of the outside of it. This thing was massive. Beautiful. Alright, so we're gonna go to our second place, which I don't know yet. Let's figure it out. Now, don't know what else there to do. I think there's one more museum I'm gonna try to hit up real quick, and then I'm gonna roll out. So, Galveston is very beautiful, for the most part, anyway. I hate crossing the street. Oh, I thought I got a ticket. There's no way I could come to Galveston without taking this quick stroll on the beach. Nothing major, just a few minutes. Get my feet wet. Wasn't too bad, it's pretty good. All right, I got an hour drive home. I enjoyed Galveston today. Smells real fishy out here right now, but it's all good. Yeah, we're headed home. Galveston, thank you for the good. Oh, that scared the crap out of me. Thank you for the good time. I will see you later, Galveston.
Vintage Beats.